So, let's start off simple, I guess. Just tell me, how is high school?
Lining up to give me good grades. I take it, I leave it, I don't care. It's everything. Everybody, they want me. I don't care, they can have it. It's not on weekends. Basketball's an orange, baseball's a white. So are you, baby. So be in my life.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
High school is me. High school is the people, it's the money, it's the relationships, the drugs, the food. Yo, the thing about the alcove vending machine is you have all the best food products from the school. You've got your Lay's chips, Old Dutch, ketchup, son, Welch's fruit snacks, then you got granola for the days you want to be a little healthier. But the thing nobody ever buys, ladies and gentlemen, combos. You gotta get yourself some combos.
High school's pretty tough, you know? Just trying to get by. Take it day by day. Most people got a place to hang out. I got right here.
What are you looking at?
Your shirt? I think I know why I'm so bad at calculus. I think I found the one. The woman that I can spend the rest of my life with.
I saw her sitting in the rain. Raindrops falling on her. She didn't seem to care. She sat there and smiled at me.
Tiffany, that was wonderful. Next up is Brandon.
It's Brandon.
Right. Brandon. All right, you're up, Brandon.
high school. It's like the moon reflecting on the ocean at the dark. It's always dark. Darkness surrounds me like the air I breathe. I leave like trees from happiness. Stop laughing. The devil surrounds my every Stop laughing. It means something to me. The devil surrounds my every move. I can't break out from what I'm contained in, this box of hatred. I am me, the devil.
Thank you, Brennan. Can we talk after class? So, Winston, are you ready or not?
Are you ready?
Listen, everybody goes today, right? This is the last day. All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
This is the cafeteria. For the most part, it's a pretty cool place.
Help that guy in the cafe.
Well, back when I was little, I used to get beat up all the time, wedgies, swirlies. Now, whenever I see someone getting beaten up, I feel like I have to jump in and help him out. That guy deserved it anyway.
Perfect. Word.
Well, good morning, class. I just wanted to introduce a new student that we have today. His name is Preston. His mom thinks he's a little bit out of shape, so we signed him up for phys ed class. So we're going to be playing dodgeball today, so if you guys like to divide yourselves into two teams, you can get yourselves going. All right, game on, class.
I don't even know what all the hype is about dodgeball these days. I mean, it's easy, and it's not even that fun.
Yo, that nerd can throw.
Alright guys, time's up. Looks like Preston's the winner. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yo.
Ah. Oh.
Hey, babe, what's up?
Oh my god, what happened to you?
Trying to bring back the pirate theme, you know? I don't know if you're into that.
Not really.
Well, most chicks are, you know? I got in a fight. I'm pretty badass, you know?
Cool.
You should see the other guy. He's, he's pretty beat up.
I'm sure, right?
Oh, yeah.
Action. Oh shit, I can see your hands. Once I get closer, just get closer.
What? Did you just step on my shoes again?
One, go.